How deep is it?
I don't know, it doesn't seem that deep actually. It's sinking into the muck in here. An old nail.
Okay, give it to me. Don't throw it back.
It's there.
Thank you.
I don't think it's anything good.
Oh, well, I love nails. You know what I'm going to make out of them? Picture frames.
Picture frames?
Yeah. And this one is cool. And this one is old, too.
I can't even see that. Found something there. Was it a skunk? Yeah.
Nothing.
Nah, see, it sinks and it gets to the bottom. It's like heavy now, like, but that's it. Then it just gets light again. Nothing on it. No, nothing.
I think I got something.
Oh. I think they're stuck on trees, okay. Bits and stumps.
Okay, just drop it.
I like something getting sucked, dude. No, no. Sticking the stuff, whatever it is.
Yes.
That's on it from the start, I said. The first throw, it's 10 cent. I said that. This is more interesting, I think. It's 10
what
cent.
What is that? Nothing? What is it?
Bottle cap, is it? From one of the bars or something.
Oh. Ooh!
That was a bit high.
Nice throw. What is that? Oh,
second one today. Oh my god, that's a good steel rod. We'll bring that because that's handy. Thank you.
Don't go, get too close.
I know, yeah. What's your
name? Look, this is from other bin metal fishing.
So what the heck is that? Do you think?
Oh yes, that's why it's there. What you got?
Probably another hook and fishing line. Watch your feet. You're all right. Oh, it says the depth 2 meters, is it? I don't know. What is that? It's a good lure. Whatever you call them. I don't think is anything special. Look at the rope, oh my god.
Oh.
There's an end.
You have to fix it.
Do you know what that is? It's for a lighter. With electric lighters.
Oh.
That pushes down and that ignites. That is. Or what the heck that is. It's a weight fishing.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I would bring them home. What's you do though?
Oh,
what you got there?
What?
Wow. Oh. And tin.
Takrenne.
See, I don't think the 1 and 2 you are stick to it that well.
What is that?
There's more of these, half of them.